I'm actually at Soup Supper now. Soup Suppers have started. And so I am about to leave, go to the library, pick up my book that I want to read. I sample books at the library before I buy them, like at a bookstore or on Amazon. And I tried to film earlier on YouTube, but it got lost or something else. So, yeah. I also have a lot to do. I have to clean. I have an inspection. So, I want to go home and clean. I know it's Ash Wednesday, but I gotta go home and clean. So, I just wanted to let you know that this is the only video you'll see today unless I take a little break and make a video while I'm tired. Or I could wake up early enough to clean too, like go to bed at 8 tonight. It is, let me see, 5:35 p.m. right now. If I go to bed at 8 sharp tonight, I could wake up at 6. Okay, or 6:30, and do some cleaning and stuff. Cause I really don't know now. Another resident who lives with me, she says it's tomorrow the inspection, and I read the 7th. So I just gotta be prepared, I guess. I don't know if it's different for each floor or what, you know. So. I'm gonna be cleaning. I had enjoyed the tomato basil better than the cream of vegetables. So, and that was egg salad, and this is orange. Hello. I know I'm eating it before, so what?
All of it.
Hey! Oh, I see somebody I know. Excuse me.
You're excused.
Hi, Faye. Good. So, this is a full house. It's like,
my mom.
Okay, Melanie.
See you. It was nice to see you.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.
Let me know when you want to see the PD. Check your email once in a while.
I will. Once. Nora, are you done eating too?
Yeah, I'm done.
When it starts to warm up, we'll do it. Then we can go outside.
Hold up my ear. Uh-huh. Yeah.
All right.
Like in April or something?
Well, no, we might. We'll see.
Because I probably won't get off of work until, like, I'll be back at my apartment around 2. Since I'm thinking about working an extra hour. But Wednesday is up.